One of these mornings won't be very long. You will look for me. I'll be gone. Oh, Lord, I'm away to a place where I'll have nothing, nothing, nothing to do. And I'll just walk around. All day. And I get to heaven I'm gonna jump and shout. Nobody will be able to put me out. And my father too.
going through it that no words would be eloquent enough to declare and to speak of our Lord and Savior Jesus.
No word.
We thank God for the opportunity and the privilege to be able to share this evening with you. According to the scripture, the Bible that's saying that it is good to give honor to the blind, to be with them
all, right,
and to lend their customs to whom customs. As we open this devotional period, we ask that you would pray with us and for us. We'd like to read a few verses from the Gospel of St. Matthew, the 5th chapter, beginning with the 3rd through the 12th verse. You'll find these words recorded. Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are they which do hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called the children of God. Blessed are they which are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are ye when men shall revile you and persecute you, and shall say all manner of evil against you falsely for my sake. Rejoice and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in heaven. For so persecuted they the prophets which were before you. Let us pray, heads bowed, eyes closed. Gracious and eternal Father God, we come tonight, Lord, to glorify and to edify you, Father. To thank you, God, for being the one that has created man and formed him out of the dust. The God who created the sun and just drove it out into existence some 93 million miles from the earth. The one that has all power in his hand. The one who is able to speak and man shall live. The one who has divine power to speak and man shall die. The one who is the author and the creator of all. The one who is the father of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. The one who is the divine center of Jesus. The one that has the power to heal. The one that has the power to move mountains. We come very humbly now, Father, to tell you thank you. Lord, you didn't have to wake us this morning, but you did. We come to tell you thank you. It could have been us, Father, this morning that had to talk with the morticians of the funeral home, but you look down and just smile and you had mercy. This is why we thank you and glorify your name. It could have been us, Lord, somewhere sleeping in our grave, but you spoke and peace came and safety surrounded our homes. And we thank you. Thank you, Lord, that we have food on our table. Thank you, God, that we have sight to see. Thank you, Father, that we have all of the activities. Now, Lord, we ask that you bless those that are despised and rejected. Ask, Lord, that you would speak peace to broken hearts and troubled minds. Ask, Lord, that you would go into the highways and the byways and speak to your people. Lord, bless those bodies that are racked with pain, those that are in hospitals and convalescent homes, those that lie on beds of affliction, those bodies that are diseased. Would you touch right now in special way? Lord, I don't know the circumstances of your people, but somebody may be going through. But I want you to tell them, Father, that you are a way maker. No matter what the circumstances and the problems are, you can bring peace to them. Though it may be dark in some of your children's lives right now, help them to understand, Father God, that thou art light unto their feet. Though the storms may blow in life, Father, you are the one that can speak. Though the waters of trouble in somebody's life, we thank you, God, for having the power to be a bridge over troubled waters. Thank you, Lord, that somebody's life might be down this weekend, come now to say thank you. In the name of your divine Son, Jesus, we pray. Amen. Now we bring to you the one that will introduce the master of ceremony, and we ask that you would let yourself go and let the Spirit of God flow through. Right now we ask that Sister Jared would come and be thankful for this opportunity once again. Sister Jared.
Amen.
Give our hands.
Thank you. here tonight. Okay, we long for the instrumental.
There's a little old lily in the valley, Lord, it is bright as the morning star. Somebody found a lily in the valley, and it's bright as the morning star. Somebody found a lily in the valley, bright as the morning star. Yeah.
Thank you. Great joy, Jesus and me, seeking the Lord. I'm going to work till my day is done. Will my Jesus be waiting? Remember me, O Lord. Lord, stay with me. To whom shall I turn? Nothing can stop me. The Lord tried me. Be sure. Walk around heaven all day. I'm ready to serve the Lord. One baptism, my religion, and to thee, O Lord, just to name a few. After recording 10 albums with the world-famous Caravans, Pacetta Baker George left the group in 1965 to pursue her solo career, causing the Caravans to disband. As a solo artist, she recorded 16 solo albums. I Must Tell Jesus, Walk Around Heaven. Pacetta sings Favorite Hymns, Volume Number 1. Pacetta's Grammy nominee. The Greatest Gift, this was a Christmas album. This Time, Signs, Put God in Your Heart. Pacetta in Concert, also Grammy nominated. This Is Your Day, A Legend, I Want to See Jesus, Pacetta George, A Legend from Legends, Live 48 Years of Gospel Music, Dorothy Norwood presents Pacetta George. Pacetta Baker George has received 2 Grammy Award nominations, one in 1969 and the other in 1979. She received the 1989 Music Pioneer Award, the 1991 Thomas A. Dorsey Award, the 1992 Thanks Cleveland Caravan Stella Award. She also received the 1995 Black Entertainment Television Bobby Jones Heritage Award. This was presented to her in 1995 on the Black Entertainment by Bobby Jones. She has composed 108 songs, which have been recorded by her as well as other gospel artists in the industry. Pacetta Baker George has performed from Robinette Park in the City of Brotherly Love, Philadelphia, to Carnegie Hall. She also performed with the Los Angeles Symphony Orchestra under the direction of Zubin Mehta. On Tuesday, January 3rd, 1995, at 5 a.m., in Los Angeles, California, Sister Pacetta Baker George passed from labor to reward. Put on her white robe and golden slippers and beginning her endless walk around heaven all day. Someday we'll be together. I love you, your nephew, Lerone Baker.
The Gospel Queen of Memphis, Pacetta Baker George.
Things won't be very long. You're gonna look for me, and I'll be gone. I'm going to a place where I'll have nothing to do but just walk around. Walk around heaven all day. When I get to heaven, I'm gonna sing and shout. There'll be nobody there. Nobody will be able to put me out. And my father too, and we'll join hands and walk around heaven all day. Oh. Walk right by my side. Hold my hand. my race will be run, and we'll just walk around heaven all day.
Place, songwriter reflects one such supreme being. Songwriter, evangelist, cherub evangelist, prophet, humanitarian, and singer. The Long Waiter was born on December 27, 1964, in Tennessee. At a very young age, he remembers receiving many prophecies that he would be one of God's chosen vessels. At the age of 17, he received the Lord Jesus Christ as ruler and savior of his life. In the month of July 1986, he went to the Long Waiter to see him in the back of the cemetery waving his hand and he paused. It was dark at that moment. And all I could see was stars twinkling. The Lord called me by my name and said, "Lamone, in a soft voice, you are an evangelist. And I'm going to anoint you and sing. Excuse me. I'm going to anoint you to sing and preach the gospel. And anywhere and everywhere I see you, there shall know that I am the Lord, thy God, and the God of hell shall not prevail against me." In 1988, Benjamin Franklin arranged, produced, and recorded his rendition of John the Baptist. A song previously recorded by his mentor and aunt, the late gospel music pioneer Cassiana Franklin Church, who was very instrumental in his life. The evangelistic outreach ministry of Lamone Baker has taken him across the nation. In 1992, evangelist Lamone Baker moved to Waukegan, Illinois, where he went into televangelism with an evening with evangelist Lamone Baker telecast. In every Tuesday morning at 8 p.m. on U.S. Cable Channel 710, evangelist Lamone Baker telecast was broadcast in 11 different cities in Lake County, Memphis, reaching thousands of Jews on a weekly basis. Lake County's West County Magazine proclaimed the evening that evangelist Lamone Baker telecast the number one source of down-to-earth gospel preaching and soul inspirational music, gospel music in Lake County. In April of 1994, the evangelist Lamone Baker telecast captured the attention of Black Entertainment Television Dr. Bobby Jones' gospel to be a part of his first annual Diamond Festival in Los Angeles. The legacy of Lamone Baker has extended for one decade, and yet says the world is still hasn't. The world still hasn't heard from evangelist Lamone Baker. There is no doubt that Lamone Baker could achieve any success he strives for, overcoming any obstacles that has been before him. Evangelist Lamone Baker is classified as a phenomenal blessing to leaders around the planet in his unique crusades and preaching, recording outreach ministries. There is only one Lord, one faith, one baptism, and one chosen, one evangelist Lamone Baker. I've known Lamone for quite some time now, and it takes you to know him, to love him. He's a very special person. I'd like to introduce to you all evangelist Lamone Baker.
I just really want to give God the glory, everybody, God. People be blessed of the Lord. I truly believe that it's time out the playing church. I think that we need to really realize what time it is and the condition that the world we're living in. I will not be before you long. I just want to put some scriptures on your mind, and I'll go back into the musical. And, you know, I'm not going to really preach, but I You know, oh, but a man would just pray for us. We just lift our eyes to heaven and just begin to give God the glory for everything. You know, that is my sincere prayer, that we just realize that everything that we need and everything that we desire is in the Lord. Amen, somebody. And I don't know what y'all come to do. I'm very familiar with Memphis, but Lord moved me out of Memphis in 92. And I've been traveling across the country since 1986. And the Lord brought me back in January to prepare this tribute. And the Lord let me know that a prophet is about harmonies on country. Jesus' hometown didn't accept him too well. Amen. But it didn't stop Jesus. He was on a mission. And it wasn't until he was crucified that people realized what had happened. Amen. It was through the death of Jesus that we were able to accept eternal salvation. I really am not going to be before you long. I really want to minister to some of you in the spirit and pray for some of you in the spirit. I want God to bless your lives. I want God to deliver your children from crack cocaine and dope, marijuana, prostitution. Amen, somebody. I want to be a vessel used for God. I want to travel and people know my name, hear my name, and know signs and wonders follow. I want to be able to be the one to cast out devils and to wipe out cancer. Hello. To be able to go into your mind and tell you, hello, that some of the people that you're dealing with are not really good for you. Hello. This ain't no plaything, man. It ain't. I've gone too far to turn around. Hello. I shed too many tears to backslide. It matters what man did. I don't care what you're doing. Hello? The caravan's put a song called, I'm going to a place, a building, made by hand. Not the hands of man, but the hands of Jesus. Amen? What is your name? Stand up for me. Don't y'all be scared. I'm going to prophesy this on y'all. Y'all can change your life. You could. All right. Hello? This is your name. Hello? See, I ain't never seen this kind of stuff, but it exists. There's too many people, and they ain't got no power in their life. Hello? Come on to the front, brother, sister. I got something to go up that way. You too. Come on.
Can you come up with your name?
I got a word for you. See, I've got all the money. You all got the money. Sorry, this is your day. I see you up with your hands up. I see money being withheld from you. Hello? You got the freedom. I'm going to see you. Do I know you?
Have I ever seen you before? I get you talking, you go ahead and turn around and tell these people that I'm not a false prophet. Don't play with me. Because I can be trying to see straight through you. Okay?
And some of y'all, you know, when I get through, you know, you have to pick your face up off the floor dealing with me. There's ain't nothing here from the Holy Ghost. Amen? Lift your hands up. There's been some money with there from you. You in need of a lot of money. Hello? I see something about drug activity. Somebody in your family knows you're dealing drugs. Hello? your nose. You hear me? But this is your day. I'm going to put a hedge around you. You understand? Because something that's going to go down in your life that's going to take the power of God to deliver you. You understand? Lift your hands up. Close your eyes and relax. I just want to pray for you. In the name of Jesus, my hand is upon this sister. God, you are under it. Touch this sister and bless her life. And I put a hedge around her, even her home right now. In the name of Jesus, I bind every imp from the pit, the disaster, the sin of life. God, in the name, do you have any children? Is there any children in your household? Okay. I see a young man. I'm not saying he's your child. Is there anybody right around here? In at your house, is there any teens? I see it. Okay. 17, 18, what's power?
18.
Do I know you?
No.
Put your hands together. Have I talked to you before? Is he your, who is he? Mm-hmm. Okay. It will not harm you. You understand me? You're going to go home another way. You understand me? And when you got some anointing on, go, I will give you some anointing on going this year. You understand me? I want to anoint your hands. And when you hit the door, your doorpost, take that anointing, I put in that anoint your door. And say, God, shield me from all evil, hurt and harm. Go on back and praise the Lord. Don't be scared, because some of y'all came looking for a blessing. Hello, those of you that want money, your kids are strung out on drugs and doping.